I can't really remember because I was so young, but I began surfing when I was 4 or 5.
I've always travelled, and now Ellie gets, you know, with more success from the competitions, it's meant more support from sponsors, and which has enabled us to travel again. You know, it always involves weekends in camper vans and various car parks. We live in a van for the last 10 years. Cook some food, watch a surf film or whatever, and it's just you just relax. It's easy to relax in the van, isn't it?
Out of my dark years, better coach.
Without a doubt, overall, it's been golden.
I think he's the best for me. But I'll still continue to travel and improve, try and improve.